in.
There? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit.
He's okay.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Hey, been seeing you around.
I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English at Shemal Community College.
How's it going, D?
What's up, Manny?
Your bike?
Could use an upgrade.
Anyway, we heard all the screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first. But it was freaks. A lot of freaks. They came tearing through like a riot or something. I saw Karen and other teachers trying to block their doors. I ran. The next few days were a blur. No idea how.
All right. No, no, I'll keep
What's
an
up?
Eye out for more shit.
Hey.
See you around, man.
Hey, how you doing?
Jazzy.
You've been busy.
That's it.
Hey,
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike?
Shit.
Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
I'll be by later.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Damon.
Can I help you?
Nope.
That all you need?
Good choice.
That'll last you. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Come by any time. I'll be here if you need anything.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Which way?
Gotcha. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? There you are. This is it. All right, what have we got? Back on track.
Why do we want to know? Oh yeah, you don't know nothing, huh? Well, it's a virus. Where are you getting this shit from, Kim? Tell me! Name? How many people live there in the camp? How many? How many? How do you like that, huh? You having trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! Sacrifice yourself, huh? What's Copeland ever done for you?
Yes.
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life. Huh.
Is he alive?
Barely. Back to you on foot.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Calling out.
Use this.
They're coming.
They're gonna.
They won't know. I mean, they're on me. Sugar?
Wizard, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Wizard, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Zeke. Let's just go.
Don't you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Come on, with you. Give me your gun, buddy.
No,
come
I will
on.
Not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boozer, what the fuck? I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know what happened. I saw them. So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be... good. Here, okay. Where are we going? Deke!
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were... they were all choked up with cars and so many people. All on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Yeah. Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien, left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. Because I know that I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes. I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. Graveyards open up their arms for mothers left to cry. I have seen the bleeding and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on with a soldier's eyes, with a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
Yeah. No, Karen, I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders by...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
There's nothing here.
You heard the bike, same as me. Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Campers.
Shit. We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Shit.
Could have been rippers. Oh, against the two of us.
Yeah.
Really? We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too.
No.
Me and this guy, Addy's brother, we went out on patrol. Not far from here. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know... Heard him coming first. shrieking and weeping that were coming straight out of hell. So, there were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired.
You fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Rippers, you better have backup.
What's up?
What's up? What the hell? Something's out here.
See anything?
How's it going?
Hey.
What was it?
What?
Nice and boring guard duty, which should be. What are you gonna do later?
I'm gonna try to get some sleep, that's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, the new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days, she kept me up all night. What's her deal?
She just came in from the shit. What do you want?
Shit. Get money, and kick her to the curb before a month's out.
Iron Mike won't go for that.
He doesn't pay that much attention. Does he even know she's here?
I think she's hard to miss. She does cry all the time.
Here.
You see anything?
Who is that?
You see anything?
Yeah. What the?
Something's out here.
Is that a rock?
How the hell are you gonna keep the bees with a bunch of crazy ass lunatics who got themselves?
Gotcha!
How's it going?
Hey, that was a rock.
Hey, what was that?
Yeah.
Something's out here.
You see anything?
Something's here.
What'd you find?
Huh? A rock? Something's moving.
Yeah, I thought I saw
something. Something's out here.
Hey, shit. Iron Mike. Schizo. Son of a bitch.
And the men we buried, they were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to bring up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave them for the police.
Freeman?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Rip, Schizo, leave it be.
Hey.
Just leave it be.
That was a rock.
And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
There's no proof of that.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those Radio Free Oregon broadcasts. Claims they got hit by Rippers.
So now you're listening to that nut job.
Rock.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think he'd know a Ripper if one was coming at him with a butcher.
Someone's here. Anything?
Come on. Come back later when Addy...
There it is. Just gotta find a way inside.
Something's out here.
Addy will take care.
Something's wrong.
You think Addy and Ricky are a thing?
Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going in your
What about the next one?
Man.
The next.
I'm just
curious. Carlos is always pushing you to road pitch. Camp Pioneer.
How's it going?
Fine. Just great. She came out of...
That did it.
2 seconds later.
Damn it. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble. So if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my way.
No,
what the hell are you doing in my infirmary? Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. Mike had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
About the freaker sometimes, you know? Like...
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey.
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. What? Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's a, Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on.
That's right. How you doing there, Loser? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If he'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Wait, where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. Not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
But you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He was gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, just look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north, like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north. Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with them like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addy is soft.
Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
girl. I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't
start with me. So you're the one who brought them in?
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
Hooked up with Addie.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
Isn't that your job?
No.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hold up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time we move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. All right. Go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon. Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. The place is gonna be crawling.
Hey, none of my business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen.
Let's just say that Iron Mike and I have a understanding.
Huh? That's something. Bet Ricky had something to do with it.
Like you said, none of your business.
Yep. Later.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Right. See ya.
Your store.
Here to check out my shit? Hello? Earth to Deacon? Come back if you remember what you want. Later. Hold on. I'll get it.
Ryan, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's Orion. We still hope our radio's good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what?
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Right on target. Need that?
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Damn it, not now!
Bad. That should do it.
Here it is.
visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burning down.
Who's that? Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. Thank you.
finished. Should be less freaks around here now.
Scrap. Good. Come on.
There we go.
Yeah. door's locked. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. List the knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy. Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Open up. got something for us, Drifter.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.